A Freeport family loses their home and several cats after a fire destroys their house. It happened early Monday morning in the 400 block of South Kenwood Avenue. Freeport Fire Department says a space heater had caused that fire. No one was home at the time and no one was hurt. But like we said, several cats did die in that fire and the home is considered a total loss. Fire officials say a space heater was too close to combustibles and there were no injuries reported.